let's hear it for Mr. Incredible! Alright! And his beautiful crime-fighting wife, Mrs. Incredible! Now that's a power couple. And the guy who takes coolness to the booth degree, as he frostbites. And the Incredible Hit Squad! Look at that super jumping! Even LeBron can't guard him. Strap on those goggles for some eye-blazing choreography. As Mr. Incredible says, no matter how many times you save the world, it always manages to get back in jeopardy again. Case in point, the Underminer has resurfaced, and we're gonna need all the supers available to help battle this evil villain. That's why we are here. We are in search of tomorrow's heroes today. And you could be what we're looking for. Hit Squad, let's find some potential heroes out there. Until our Hit Squad has selected you to come forward. If you are not chosen, you all still have hero potential, and we're gonna need your help, so be prepared. Alright, young heroes, let's start you off with some super muscle poses. Now bring your muscles down here. Now send those muscles up top. Wow, you clearly are the heroes of tomorrow today, which makes you H-O-double-T hot. It's a tough word to pronounce. I can tell we've got some great potential out there. You youngsters will prove that age and size knows no limits when it comes to being a hero. Today, we will train you. We will guide you. We will help you discover the skills it takes to become a hero of tomorrow, today. And our ultimate goal will be to work together as a team. Because as you know, these supers are fantastically amazing, but they're even more powerful when they work together. So is everyone ready? Let me hear an incredible yes! Yeah! Oh, come on, people. I said incredible. Let me hear you holler yes! Yeah! All right, but safety first. Let's stretch before we train. And no one knows the importance of stretching better than Mrs. Incredible. Am I stretching the truth? I don't think so. All right. Stretch as high as you can up to the sky. But beware, there's airplanes flying around up there. All right, okay, now bring it down and shake it out. Let's get ready for power punches. Here we go. Punch, punch, right hook, left hook, uppercut, uppercut. That invisible bad guy's down for the count. All right, now let's run in place. Everyone pick up those feet. Left, right, left, right, left, right. All right, now your muscles are talking to you. They're saying, oh yeah! All right, we are going to show you just what our hero training will be today. And our Hit Squad will help demonstrate. Take it away, Hit Squad. First, you will perform an exhibition of strength. You will lift these incredibly heavy weights. Now, these are no ordinary weights. They've been designed by Edna Mode to be weighty without the bulk. And travel friendly, except for the baggage fee. Trust me, these things are heavy. Set them down gently now, Hit Squad. Perfect. Next, hand-eye coordination. Using an ordinary, yet super, ball. You will learn to defend the world from the evil Underminer and the devious Bon Voyage. Show them how it's done, Hit Squad. Pow! Swish! Nothing but net. Finally, as a team, you will work together to generate a wind tunnel so powerful that it will make our hovercraft vehicle spin using your very own super energy. Show them how it's done, Hit Squad. Pick up those feet. Keep it going. Look at that hovercraft spin. Say, did everyone feel that whoosh of air? I think that was Dash stopping by. Thanks, Dash. Did anybody happen to see him? Of course not. He's way too incredibly fast. All right, well, it's not that funny, Hit Squad. Calm down now. All right. But first, it is time to test those skills. Hit Squad, round them up. Here we go, brave ones. Now jocks out there, you're going to want to get your cameras out for this. You're going to want to document these feats of strength. Your young ones are about to lift more weight than you dare dream. Seriously, don't dream of it now. You're dreaming of it, aren't you?
Does it weigh heavy on your mind? I'm sure it does. All right, let's bring our brave ones forward here. Get them into position, but don't lift it just yet. It's called weight for a reason.
All right, strength training is all about control, so put both hands on those weights. And on my mark, lift! Lift those weights! Fantastic, heroes! Set them down gently now. Way to go, let's have our next brave ones come forward here. You parents, make sure you've got your cameras out here. All right, let's get our next brave ones in a position. Put both hands on those weights. And on my mark, I want you to lift it as high as you can. Ready? Lift! Watching this out there? You know what that makes you? Weight Watchers. That's incredible humor. You're welcome for that one. All right, let's get our next heroes in a position here. Put both hands on those weights and lift! All right! You made that look so easy, young hero. Okay, sit down gently now. Sit down gently. Let me see if I can do it. You stand right here. Oh. Okay, I can't do it. I'm going to need some help. Put your hands on it here. Here, let's lift it together. All right! Look at that! A round of applause! All right, let's sit it down gently now. All right, there we go. I knew I could do it. Let's have one more round of applause for all of our brave heroes there. The first task is complete, so it is time to hit their targets in our next task. We got our bad guy firing range here. Let's equip our heroes with some ammunition there. Fire away at the Underminer. Ooh, got him right in the chin there. That's some chin music for you. All right, here we go. How we doing against Bon Voyage? Throw it at that bad guy. Oh, got him right in the shin. That is terrible. He'll be limping tomorrow, that's for sure. How we doing over here against the Underminer? All right. Throw that. Oh, got him right in the shoulder there. Well done. Now I know how Major League pitchers feel after that. Way to go. Okay, let's bring our heroes down here and line them up side to side next to each other. There you go. Let's line up next to each other down here, heroes. We're going to have a group in front of Frozone here. How you doing, Frozone? Just chilling, right? I knew it. All right, we are going to make our hovercraft vehicle spin, so I want everyone to face this direction. That's right. Okay, we are going to pick up our feet and activate this wind tunnel. Here we go, and pick up those feet. Go! All right, the next group in front of Mr. Incredible. Go! Pick up those feet. All right, they're running so fast, it's like they're standing. Let's do it again! Here we go! Go, go, go! Look at those hovercraft vehicles spin! Keep it going! Stop! What incredible teamwork! All right, now everyone turn on towards your parents, strike a super smile, and let's have an incredible team pose in 3, 2, 1! Gentlemen, the search is over. We have found our heroes. And to make it official, they have each earned a hero badge that declares them as heroes. So wear it proudly for the rest of the day to show everyone you're an incredible hero of tomorrow. Well done, brave ones. Now, don't stop being super. Stay strong. Keep healthy. Listen to your parents. Only 1 hour on the iPad a day. Eat kale, because that's the hot vegetable right now. And most importantly, have an incredible day! And remember, working together as a team is the ultimate weapon against evil. Alright, Hit Squad, let's move it out! We're in search of more heroes of tomorrow today. Farewell, young heroes! Let's hear it one more time for the Incredibles! Alright! muscles one more time. Flex those muscles for me. You call that super? I call it incredible.
Incredible.